Arkansas Farm Bureau's statewide Measure the Candidate Forum gave candidates an opportunity to state their positions on issues that affect agriculture, helping Farm Bureau members cast an informed ballot.
Campaigning for the May preferential primary election has been underway for several months, and Farm Bureau's political forum, April 22nd, allowed candidates for U.S. Senate, 2nd District Congress, and the state's constitutional offices to address farm and ranch leaders from across the state. Interested voters packed the room at North Little Rock's Wyndham Hotel to see and hear what the candidates had to say and respond to questions posed by those representing the state's largest industry. Some of them, like Tommy Young of Tuckerman, a member of the Jackson County Farm Bureau Board of Directors, drove more than 100 miles to attend the event. He wanted to hear for himself how the candidates stand on issues that will impact his livelihood.
So it doesn't matter if it's an R or a D beside their name either. I think it's very important of how their values are and what they portray themselves to be, whether it be an Arkansas person or someone that's out for special interest. And from what I've seen today, a lot of these people are not for special interest. They are genuine and they have genuine ideas that pertain to Arkansas and Arkansas values.
Farm Bureau does not endorse candidates. It urges members to participate in the electoral process by becoming an informed voter.
Anybody in the state of Arkansas needs to be aware that our candidates are looking at the rural areas, they're looking at where our food comes from, and they have the ability to make some decisions. And if we're not out there asking those questions and listening to them, we don't have any reason to complain. And it's very important. I appreciate Farm Bureau for putting together this program.
County Farm Bureaus are conducting similar forums across the state and inviting candidates for the legislature and local county offices so they too may learn the strength of Farm Bureau and the importance of the farm vote.